Hello everyone, today we are giving a continuation to our story here on MC5. So we're in downtown Tokyo in chapter 3, so let's go. In the midst of increasing national unrest, Tokyo citizens are being rapidly evacuated as criminal gangs wreak havoc on the streets. Curfew has been put in place and the city is officially on lockdown. So last episode we were killing raiders, which are taking the streets of Tokyo with lots of guns and cars and all that. So let's continue our story here. Advance towards the safe house, score 6 headshots, score 3 multi kills.
Phoenix! Stay with me! Come on! I got you! Fuck! Keep firing!
Where's Andrews?
He's still in the... Fuck! Clear the area!
Maybe this is not good.
What now?
We have to move. Stay close. Come on.
What's with the drones?
Because of the lockdown, everyone is considered a hostile. Gilman are in charge of street security.
Reloading. not so.
Take them down!
Shotgun is good for the drones.
Let's keep moving, kid. Come on.
Let's go. This was a cool mission. Two armor packs. I'm going to open some packs right now. New unlockables available. Okay. Let's check the box. Combat. Open one pack. Let's see what we got. Nice, I can upgrade this weapon right now. Utility core Heavy Lie MK2 and 25 diamond dust. Shaft. Oh, shaft. A punning pack disables all devices within 7 meter radius and jams enemy radars for 10 seconds. Yep, I know my English is not bad, but I'm trying. Let's check out all of our weapons. I guess I can upgrade this one. I will not equip it, but at least upgrade it. The Euphia, I guess we can upgrade this one too. Let's go. Nice. To upgrade it to max. Okay, I will continue to use this one. Anything new? Nope. And here, also nothing. Nothing new here. Let me check this. I cannot. Okay. Let's see what you got here. Just medals. That's alright. And let's continue our story. Gilman Security. Known for his reclusive nature, he has a permanent team of advisors and confidants around him, referred to throughout the company as the Gilman Circle. Okay. Exit the hostile area, score 5 handgun kills, 60% shoot.
We will never get there on foot. Let's find some ways. Follow me.
Gotta kill six.
Quiet.
Heads up, kid.
Got it. Let's go. Come on. I got it. There's no other way. Headshot.
There's a grenade launcher in the back. Get it.
Okay. Let's get the grenade launcher. Not following us with cars. Well, this was nice. Let's go. Continue. Sniper class unlocked. Nice. So we can change to the sniper class, I guess. More snipers now because of that that we unlocked the sniper class, and I guess that's it. Let's see what we have here. More weapons. No, but we got this one. Reduces precision, but reduces sound accuracy. 50, 49. Okay. I guess this is it for our episode. So thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. And yeah, that's it.